MP's an elite shooter already. To come into the league and knock down threes like that, it's I'm impressed.